I go south, I get strange.
I don't have any intention other than write whatever I feel like writing about. After that, there's nothing you can do, about it.
I think that I'm very happy with this band's output. Yes, there are large gaps where it seems like we've done nothing. That's not true. That's sort of an illusion of just not having released stuff. We work a lot separately, and we come together, and we work a lot.
But there's literally
that now we have a consistent catalog that is pretty broad and substantial at this point. And it's going to continue. I believe there's another album, in us soon.
Yeah, for sure.
We'll see. It took us, 2009 was the last record, and then we did Step Into Light in 2017?
Yeah.
So that's the longest gap we've had. And then, this record's coming out. It's 2 years is pretty good for Fastball. That's a pretty fast turnaround, even though it's weird in this, it's like you can record stuff, but then you're trying to find the right time to put it out. So,